Okay, I'm in the lobby of the Merlot.
All right, let's do it.
I'm hacking in. Look at that. Secrets and lies floating in a cloud of data. I just reach out, pluck it from the sky, and it's mine.
It's ours. Stay focused. We got a nasty security system. How much we got?
100 grand in 30 seconds. God bless the rich and famous. We are the modern day magicians. Siphoning bank accounts out of thin air.
Can you hear yourself? What was that?
Hello. I think someone else is hacking in. Let's take a peek.
Let's not.
Stick to the plan, Damien.
Siphon the accounts and get out.
Adventure, my boy. Have faith in your mentor. Something triggered that alarm. Let's find him.
Shit. You're scanning the system.
I'm almost there.
I'm shutting down now.
Don't you touch a thing. What the hell is that?
We need to abort.
We are not done. Help me.
Damien, it's over. I'm disconnected.
Maurice.
Yeah?
You're on. One of our contractors ran a search for the hackers in the Merlot job. You're assigned Aiden Pierce. Take him out. Hit the family if you need to. This guy's hacking days are done.
Hit the family?
Got a problem?
Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
Who gave the order?
Come on. Don't. I don't know.
You don't know.
Hit the family? Not a problem. Nope. I'll scare him good. You'll never hear from him again.
So what do you think, Maurice?
Did you scare me? It was a job, man. I didn't know.
Who was on the other end of the call? Give me a name.
They never gave me a name.
Yeah, I'll tell your name. Lena. Lena Pierce.
I didn't know about any kids, all right? That wasn't supposed to happen.
I want you to think very carefully. Think.
Look, man. Even if I knew a name, you couldn't get me talking. These guys... I heard stories, man, that like nothing you ever seen before. You gotta walk away from this, man.
Some things you can't walk away from.
Please!
Who gave the order?
I spoke to them on the phone and they told me where to find you. That's all I know, man! That's all I know!
Give me a name.
I don't know!
A name!
Kill me, man! Just fucking kill me!
How's your memory now?
Chris won't talk to me, but I bet he talked to you.
Yo, Maurice! Yo, what's shaking, motherfucker?
Shit! Where the hell you been?
What?
He's talking to me. I leave you for 2 minutes.
Give me my bullets.
I tossed them. But you said you'd kill him otherwise.
I told you to hold on to them, Jordy. Where you been, anyway?
I had to make a call. And you get what you need from Maurice? Oh, you're kidding me.
Let's clean this mess up. Stop admiring your work.
Hey, that's cute and all, but I'm disappointed, Pierce. I mean, you failed to spot the nasty inter-gang drama I'm creating here.
I don't like loose ends. Let's get him out of here.
No, too late. Bottom of the eighth. Chicago's ahead. Game's almost over. We are out of time. Nice shot. Come on, you're not just a little interested in my phone call.
All right, fine. Tell me about your phone call.
Glad you asked. Okay, we got a bunch of dead bodies, right? We got 40,000 people above us. We need a distraction. I called the cops.
You did?
Oh, yeah. True story. So, cops arrive, and Maurice's little band of brothers arrive, and pow, 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 pow.
Jordy, tell me you're joking.
No, no, I called them, too. Look, we get a messy altercation at the end of the game. You and I slip away undetected. You'll appreciate the plan tomorrow.